Good morning, everyone, and happy Monday. Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. Grab the umbrellas as you head out the door this morning. Scattered rain showers will be tracking through. These are generally light rain showers, but we'll be dealing with them through at least the middle of the day, maybe into early this afternoon before those all come to an end. Now, our high temperatures for the day actually occurred this morning. We're going to be in the low to mid-50s this morning before we fall into the upper 40s in many places later on this afternoon. It will be gusty. We're looking at a cold front that will be tracking through early this morning, and so those winds will be coming from the northwest later on today, gusting up to around 25 miles per hour. As we head into your evening and overnight, we've got mostly clear skies. Much colder air is in place, and so we're set to have one of the coldest nights we've had since springtime as temperatures drop all the way down to near freezing. 32 degrees for our low in Fort Wayne, looking at 31 in Huntington, and 33 when you wake up tomorrow morning in Bluffton. So bring in those plants or freeze will be likely. Here's a look at your exclusive 10-day forecast. Tomorrow, 54 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Partly cloudy and cool on Wednesday, 50. A pair of fives on Thursday, upper 50s for Friday. Friday, and we're looking at 54 degrees with some showers on Saturday.